We're back. Hello. Three more historic matches. Historic. I think I'm gold 2 right now. Nice. If your opening hand doesn't contain any early plays, consider taking a mulligan. I'll never consider that.
You consider not going there?
This hand is slow. Let's try it. It's slow, so let's try it. Uh-oh, gruel. That's not good. That's better. Much better. This card is so good, it's unfair how good this card is.
Free.
It's just free. Well.
It's random, I guess? Although.
Yeah. He's probably got the other removal spell, though. I'm gonna be sad. He does. He took it off my library. I'm gonna race him.
What's the blessing
here? +2/+2 and enchantment. Or sorry, if it's an enchantment, it gets hexproof. Right, or indestructible. Indestructible and hexproof. So that gains me 3 life, gets me my card. What is this guy like considering? Oh, he just probably like isn't paying attention.
Yeah, right.
That the dog every time is like, hey, you wanna sacrifice me?
No, puppy.
And a turn. No, puppy.
Don't try to kill yourself.
Alright, no more lands, please. No more lands, please. I take 6, go to 12.
Was that a land?
He got... What do I take down? A plane, so... He's got Embercleave me, holy shit. I take 10. I wish this was the core.
Right.
But let's see, so that's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I gain 11 life. I think that's good enough.
There we go. But
and it gets a vigilance so nice. It can block. This is quite good. No, I think at this point.
You're okay now, you're stable.
I'm at 17, like.
You have 2 cores.
Oh, yeah. If I have to rebuild, it's gonna suck, but whatever. Yeah, it's not even gonna be that bad, right? I'm at 17 again.
Burning Tree, I guess? I don't know what the others do, though.
No, oh. Yeah, I just block and gain 9, and I'm good. Mm-hmm. I don't want to risk my thing actually dying.
Yeah.
Then I do lose the game.
Oh my god.
Wait, that was best of one? Mm-hmm. Or did he just concede all the way? Mm-hmm. Traditional historic.
Sport camera. Now I know who drops.
All right, so we played a bonus best of one game. I think it's a really bad matchup for green white. Or for green-red, sorry. The blue-white deck. I think they have a really bad matchup against me.
Most of those are one. Well, twos.
So risky.
If you get one land, you'll be good.
If I draw one land, I'll win. Ugh. Yeah.
I just kept dancing.
That was a bad one.
Better, I guess.
I guess I start with this. And cross our fingers for good draws.
Let's see. Just put Curious Obsession on, that draws your cards, right?
Yeah, this was like legitimately the best 5 card hand I could have hoped for. Mm-hmm. If this gets Fatal Pushed, I'm fucked. Ugh! Alright, game 2. I mill 2 cards. I mill 2 more cards and this guy attacks me. Oh, he milled a sentinel's eye, so I can't play that. That's fun.
Eh, whatever, I guess.
Let's see, the island and the fountain. Draw a card! Son of a bitch!
What an asshole!
What an asshole! Land is not bad off the top. Land is not bad off top.
You need another land?
Yeah, because then I can play Lurrus and immediately play Sram from the graveyard. Stop milling me, you asshole. What is this guy? Plus 3, plus 0 as long as I have too many cards in my graveyard. Which I do. Whenever I attack, it mills 2, and then whenever another rogue enters, I mill 2. He's big fucking problem. Please don't kill my thing again. Please oh, nice. Don't kill it just this turn. That 6/3's gonna murder me. Oh my god, and it's just drowned.
Seriously, come on, dude.
Alright, we'll go to game two. We go to game two. Standard rogue dot deck. Let's see here.
Dive down.
I like that change. Wait, what happened?
You put in...
Oh wait, that's right, this one. I do want the dive down. Let's see, it's an aggro matchup, so I think I want to keep this and this. I think this might be bad.
Not really, you just need something to protect your guys.
Hushbringer's not that great. I'll take Apostle over Hushbringer.
It doesn't let you build, it just keeps pushing and whatnot.
Yeah, like sometimes I'm gonna not want to attack. So I'll have dive down. And spell pierce?
I think so. Because he's
try this.
Just enough mana for counters. Just wanted to.
Hopefully I don't have to multi five again.
Yeah, that was the other thing.
Ugh. So I keep it, right?
No. The other one, you could do stuff, but this one, I mean, you... actually,
it's
maybe.
The same hand.
Yeah, you just need a planes, but...
Maybe we get screwed over from this, but whatever. Maybe my opponent will mold a four and we'll win. Puppy dog, go. Puppy dog, go. Thought seizes me. That's a big son of a bitch. And I don't draw a land, so I play cartouche. Make my other dude, and pa-pow. Bow! Oh my god, this is bad. I'm gonna die.
Come on, plane. Or island.
Kirito. 1122. And this guy probably has like a Ritual of Soot now, right? Because that's pretty good against Sacrifice. Oh, I'm gonna get blown out!
It's a magic team.
A 1/3. Well, now I don't want to attack.
You could still play something else.
I was gonna send them both in. Is this cold? No, I don't want this.
Go play the bounty, maybe. Well, closer to a land. It was two non-land cards.
Maybe I'm about to die to rogues. Okay. I tend to lose my first. Match of the game, or match of the day. Alright. No dice.
I guess make something indestructible just in case. He's afraid of the 2 damage.
He's not afraid of the 2 damage. He just knows that the way to beat this deck is to not let it have a creature. I think it's scary when I don't have a big Voltron guy. Is Rogues just a terrible matchup for me? It's like standard Rogues,
well, I mean,
too.
You also stuck with one land for 4 turns now.
It's the standard deck with, like...
You should be at 5 now, but...
Yeah. I gotta say, it's pretty good against this. I don't know if it's good enough against, like, Sacrifice. Probably not. I'm dead, right? I'm actually just dead.
Just save those as... No, no. We'll just save them as blockers. See if you get some.
His guys are flying.
Oh, all of them. That's nice. It's the mana. Well, first game, multi-5.
First game, I didn't keep the one lander. Got punished. Second game, I did keep the one lander. Got punished. So that's that.
That's magic. The gathering.
That is magic. Wild cards can be redeemed in your collection for cards of the same rarity.
What? Is that why we have 1,000 each?
Wild cards should be about a third of the price they are now. A game one, sure. Black, green, white. Explore. What are you doing, homie? Definitely gonna have to push. Fucking Valki. This card is good. This card is good. I don't think you can play blue-white, really. I think it's so much worse than it used to be. Because it was really good against Sultai. That matchup's gone. And now the best deck is Sacrifice. And this is so bad against that. And it's so bad against Arcanist. Which people play even though it's bad. Please don't kill my guy. Like, I'm just powerless here. I need a dog or an Alseid every single time. I wish we had Giver of Runes. That would be sick. Just to get me? See, Scavenging Ooze is just like naturally good against us. This fucking sucks. Send him over. I will gladly kill that ooze. Hitting a one drop is preferable, so I can play Puppy and All That Glitters. Radha, the Heart of Keld. So he's Jund aggro, I like it. Oh. Perfect. 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 Doesn't matter, it has lifelink. Eventually it's gonna fly. Scoozy Uzi. Sorry. Send him in. Play a Spirit Dancer. And then I play discard. Yes, I will. Yes, I will. F it. Draw two more cards. This is going pretty good. It's going pretty good. Although I could really use... This thing's gonna get huge. Wow. Just gonna have Eliminate and Fatal Push. Want both of them. I think I want that too. What else do I want? He's playing like an aggro deck. Want the dive down maybe? I don't think I want the spell pierces. I think the spell pierces are gonna be like pretty bad most of the time. I like that. I like that one. As long as I draw like one decent aura, this hand is gonna win. I got a lot of them. Alright, this is playable. Oof. Means he's got removal spells. So we go along with the plan. This one eats a removal spell. Oh man, Valky's so good every time. F it, dude. Draw two cards. Maybe. Yeah. Just gotta draw one aura, and I'm in real good shape. One card in his hand. No more lands, please. Pretty please, no more lands. I'm not that scared of this.
Hey, over here! Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Cool, I'm glad that happened. Glory bringer.
Today's my lucky day.
Looks like I'm taking two. Alright. And my gold one. Can we go again? Did that really take 25 minutes? No way. I played against Gruul. This is my third one. This is the last one. On the draw, Mulligan. I'll keep this. His hand is very good. Oh, this guy's fucked. Wish I had a land. I have to play this just in case he has Muxus. In case he has Muxus. It's got a lifelink. Good attacks. So now, I want this to have vigilance. But I want it to draw me a card. Want this to do something. This is good enough. This is a little risky, a little bit risky. Yeah, Krenko, that's pretty good. I need to draw an aura pretty bad here. Gain three? Well, you know. That was really bad. Yikes. I need to draw an aura so bad. Just a 4/4. Let's see, that's 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3. Alright, I'm good. Doesn't trample though, right? Doesn't trample. Alright, so. That goes there. Right? Alright, we're back. I lost that game. Because I drew another land. Against the Goblin deck. Against the Goblin deck. I think I just go faster. I'm good here. I just go faster. Sure. Sure. Alright, let's draw an aura. Unreal. I'm gonna get rolled. Oh, maybe not. Draw an aura. Yes, I like that. Yes, I like that. Ouch. The Goblin Grandee. That's a lot. Maybe I'm dead. Let me see here. So if this thing goes here, this block's a 4. I take 9, 18, 19, 21, 22. That was very clutch. That was sweet. Gotta do it again. I think I might be raging right now. How do I resolve this Muxus and still lose? Don't die, thing. If you don't die, I'll win the game. Pretty good deck. It's weird that your red deck can't kill my stuff. That's strange, you know? It's not enough. All right. Cool. More games coming tomorrow. We're in gold one. Should hit plat tomorrow. Thanks for watching, guys.